1.
Be wary, champions. My vault is many things, but harmless is not one of them. These Welklings perceive anyone not of my blood as a threat. Their gaze pierces me. Range 5, they see you. All nearby creatures are waiting to purge you from the vault.
The elements answer to me!
Careful for the front one out there, all the way. Good.
Yeah. Range fire. Range fire.
Marked by lightning.
Watch your step.
The sundered flame has been delving into my vault.
Five.
They do not understand the danger within, nor the powers they meddle.
Range fire. Watch your step. Range fire. Watch your step. Watch your step. Into range fire. Interrupt. Range fire. Five. Four. Infinite. Range fire. Infinite. Watch your step. Range fire. Watch your step. Watch your step. Range fire. Watch your step.
The elements answer to me!
Range fire. Range 5. Watch your step.
Something.
Once, my beloved Malagos gifted me with arcane seeds. I planted them here. A little garden from them.
Range 5.
It looks as though it has grown wild over the years. I will need you to prune it.
Watch your step. Watch your step.
I'm gonna get this.
Watch your step. Range 5. Watch your step. Watch your step. Watch your step. Range 5. Watch your step. Watch your step. Range 5. Watch your step. Watch your step. Range 5. Range 5. Move to circle.
Careful, with Sappy.
AOE incoming. Range 5. Defensive. Range 5.
Sack 2.
AOE incoming. Range 5. Defensive.
Fuck that.
here. To stop.
The elements answer to me!
Range fire.
Action.
Defensive.
Oh my fucking god. Just kite kill. Kite kill.
Shockwave.
God, god. Good job.
There is no sign of the sundered flame here. Come, this way.
I forgot to use my cooldown on that one.
Range
the location
fire.
Of my vault was chosen to harness and make use of this powerful ley line.
Yes.
While a marvel to behold, so. I am unsure of what effects it will have on your mortal form. Do be on the lookout for the growth of extra appendages.
In front.
Location. Since the majority of the vault's caretakers are flightless, I incorporated a means of safe travel via these tomes.
Nice. Whichever.
Watch your step. Interrupt. Interrupt. Watch your step. Range fire. Range fire.
Avoid.
Range 5.
Fucking quaking. $50,000. That's what the front will hit for.
Dance.
Watch your step. Range 5.
Now come back. Now.
The elements answer to me!
Range 5.
Now.
Sure, we kick this guy as soon as.
Watch your snap. Range fire. Watch your snap. Watch your snap. Watch your step. Range 5.
The elements answer to me!
Watch your step.
Jesus.
Watch your step.
Alright, so don't get those two back together.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yeah. That's what I think. Cause I think honestly, with one key lower level,
range five.
One lower key level, and the way we were just doing now, like we just get rid of a couple of those deaths, like it hasn't felt really hard yet. Yeah.
Range 5.
Knocking back.
Range fire.
Watch your step. Now, watch your step. Knocking back. Watch your step.
Marked by lightning.
Watch your step.
But yeah, based on where they are when we do it.
Range fire.
Okay.
Watch your step. Range fire. Range fire.
Yeah, this room scares me a little bit.
So beautiful, so powerful, all for you.
The elements answer to me!
Watch your step.
Yeah, I think.
Watch your step. Range fire. 5, 4, 3, 2, watch your step.
Or I'm just gonna get one shot by that. Oh, got the mini boss. 457,000 ice cutter. That is crazy. Crazy.
Range 5.
Actually, it was 492,000. That's ridiculous. I think we should kill the second boss and then probably reset. Cause I think practicing the second boss will be something good for us.
Range 5.
The third boss doesn't feel that terrible, and we can't kill the fourth boss anyway, so. But yeah, I'm less worried about the fourth boss. The second one is we've had a little more trouble with, but that was also on Tyrannical too.
Range 5.
I got a frog on my head. Okay, so let's get the little mini boss.
Range 5.
Oh my god.
The elements answer to me!
I literally have to rotate cooldown. This fucking move has to happen every 2 seconds.
5, 4, 3.
I literally have to cool down every one of those. So we definitely have to burn that guy fast when it's... And I have to have him put on three.
Watch your step. Range. Watch your step. Watch your step.
Like it's a circle on the ground, I think.
Range 5.
The elements answer to me!
Range 5. Four, three.
Very weird.
Range 5. Shockwave. Range 5. Watch your head.
Chris.
High energy.
Shockwave. Phase change. Range 5.
Marked by lightning.
Thank you. Shockwave. I was trying to get him.
Phase change. Range 5. Range 5. Dot, watch your
wall. Careful.
Shockwave. Dot, watch your wall. Range 5. Shockwave.
Careful,
or shockwave.
Range 5. I think
it's too much.
My. So much for your takeover.
Or at least two. Yeah, at least two.
Range 5.
I think that was a good part of that. I'm gonna zone out, go to the bathroom, and then I'm gonna be ready. Did we reset? I just got back. Oh shit. Fuck, sorry. Yeah, we get rid of the deaths. I don't think we were very far behind. Cause all we had left was two bosses and one trash pack. Yeah. We weren't that far. Yeah, we were not that far behind on that one. We were almost done. Yeah, I think if we just repeat what we did with a little bit less death, we easy have it. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I think. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, I don't think we will. I think we're pretty good on time. Yeah, yeah. I know what he's talking about. Nightmare again.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Be wary, champions. My vault is many things, but harmless is not one of them.
Yes, not the
These ropelings perceive enemy not in blood as a threat.
Range 5.
If they see it, all nearby creatures will be ready to purge you from the vault.
Marked by lightning!
Range 5, 4, 3.
I have the dot. Let's check out these guys.
Range 5. Interact. Range 5. Interrupt. Interrupt.
I got.
Range 5. Watch your step.
Answer to me!
Watch your step. Watch your step.
I got myself trapped.
The sundered flame have been dealt with.
Watch your step. Range 5.
They do not understand the dangers within, nor the powers they meddle with.
Interrupt. Range 5.
Yeah.
by lightning.
Range 5.
Cooldowns if you have.
Range 5. Watch your step. Infinite. Watch your step. Range 5. Watch your step, Infinite. Range 5. Watch your step.
Marked by lightning.
Range 5. Watch your step. Range 5.
Charge, careful.
Watch your step. Range 5.
Range my five. Beloved Malagos gifted me with arcane seeds.
Marked by lightning!
It looks as though it has grown wild over the years. I will need you to prove it.
Watch your step. Range 5. Watch your step.
You probably just need to get back with
it. Range 5. Watch your step. Range 5. Watch your step.
I'm gonna get the tree first.
Watch your step.
The essence answer to me!
Range 5. Watch your step. Watch your step. Range 5. Watch your step. Range 5. Defensive. Range 5. Shockwave.
The elements answer to me!
Move to circle.
Cleanse.
Range fire. Defensive. Range fire. Shockwave. Range 5.
There is no sign of the sundered flame here.
Yes, I was. I was relieved.
This way.
I was really afraid that last one because I got confused on which ability we're on and I used
the
my
location
cooldown.
Of my vault was chosen to harness and make use of this powerful
range
layline.
5.
While a marvel to behold, I am unsure of what effects it will have on your mortal form. Do be on the lookout for the growth of extra appendages.
The elements answer to me!
Discovered one of my books of translocation.
Range 5.
Since the majority of the vault's caretakers are flightless, I incorporated a means of safe travel via these tomes.
Yeah, we're gonna go right to avoid all the castle. No, because
it's just
front,
because,
probably faster just to wipe them.
Watch your step. 4, 3, 2, 1. Range 5.
Yeah, that dot was, or that the funnel was 300k.
Thank you.
I don't know, now that we've done that way, I think even with the kicks the other way is better.
Range fire at your step. Interrupt.
Range fire. Yeah. Watch your step. Your step.
When we get to the bottom, can you put a G down? I apparently forgot to repair.
Range 5.
Range 5. Your step. Your step.
Actually, don't even think. Five, range 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 2, run back.
not
marked by lightning.
Range fire. Five, four, three. Looking back. No. Range fire.
That isn't terrible. The first hit is way worse than that.
Watch your step.
Marked by lightning.
Range 5.
Pull as soon as it happens. It's always quick.
Looking back.
No.
Range 5.
What? It did put me on the platform, but I died. There's no way it's gonna put me on the platform when I release. Nope, I'm back at the start. I have a video of this. I'm gonna go watch it, because there is no way I got hit by that frontal.
Range 5.
Just pull everything, all like, just do what Echo did. Pull the entire second boss room. It did do this whole dungeon with 7 pulls. Every frog, and one of those other mobs called the frog. Every four of them. We did 7 pulls on the rings. I think we should just kill this boss and then probably just be done.
Range fire.
To be fair, they left one pack up so they could hold on to the boss, so they could have to kill all the boss. But everything else in the room they could. That pack was there, so that only can make it.
Range 5.
Marked by lightning!
The other way because I'm like, time to go.
Range fire.
Finally.
Watch your step.
Oh,
Watch your step.
I got a veil.
Watch your range fire.
The elements answer to me!
Qualified for the last round. Yep.
No, no, no! Mine! This is all mine! Take care of
it!
Watch
your mouth. High
shuffling.
Range fire. Phase change. Range 5.
I think
blame her.
We just do the we do the first part like before. We do the rings better. Yeah, we do the rings.
This
and then
range door. 5. I sense a breach behind it. The sundered flame must be this way.
They're a little hard. Easy. All right, well.